the big one. Lake Texoma is one of the largest reservoirs in the United States. It's located along the border of Oklahoma and Texas. Lake Texoma was created with dams along the Red River. The lake was originally designated as part of the Flood Control Act of 1938. As the lake was created, roads, railroad tracks, and entire towns were flooded. One such town was Woodville, Oklahoma, which is located between Durant and Kingston. The submerged Woodville Railroad Station is one of my favorites.